Cheyenne Spur, an elimination winner of the Yonkers Trot, scored another major victory at Rosecroft. The colt was sensational in a $122,000 division of the Colonial. Cheyenne Spur crushed his competition by posting a 10.5 length triumph. His time, a blazing 1:56.2.
It's Cheyenne Spur winning the 1990 Colonial.